This is the Kinver Centre. These are the main doors that you go through to enter. This is the foyer, so you'll be asked to sign in here and sign out when you leave. So this is when you first walk on the ward. This is reception. Posters that, carers meetings, information on BEAT, eating disorder, fundraising site that we do. This is the nursing office, obviously where there's the nurses working hard. This is a small clinic room where physical labs taken, just where you get weighed and things. And next we've got the laundry. So we've got those areas you can take into your room. There's a washing machine and a dryer, and these cupboards all have towels in, or should do towels, and then bed sheets in the drawers. We need your own washing powder and softener. We've got two bathrooms. And on the left, down that corridor, there is four bedrooms. And then we've got another bedroom on the left. At the end is the fire exit, and it goes out into the garden, and you can just see the vegetable patch where we're growing vegetables and flowers in the corner. Another bedroom here, and the main clinic room is in here. This is the main clinic room. You're coming here to have your bloods done or have medication in the evening and have physical examinations done by the doctor. The main clinic room. And then we've got another long corridor with bedrooms all on the left. And again on the right we've got another bathroom. It's just got a bath and toilet in, and then a bath, and then there's a bathroom with a shower. On that side. Then more bedrooms again on the left, and you come back round past the nursing office, which is here. And back to the main reception area. So then we go straight down this corridor and on the right we've got the dining room. Recently just had new dining room chairs, so that's the dining room. And then on the opposite side of the room there's the art room, which is in here. So that's the art room leading on to the garden. Then we've got this therapy room here. This is the main sort of meeting area. Have groups in here, reviews, CPAs, any sort of big meetings in this room. Across the corridor we've got the lounge. Again, we've had new furniture. Recently redone the board, so it's now a positivity tree. Across from the lounge you've got the ward manager and ward sister's office here. You find them in there. This is the, obviously the rehab kitchen. Got visitors' toilets here and here. So then continue down the corridor. And this is where the main kitchen is. This little box on the wall here, when you fill your menus in, then evening or night before, you just need to put them in there before the kitchen staff come in the morning. This is the main kitchen where all the food is prepared for us. We're not allowed in here. Two lovely cooks who prepared it for us. That's the main kitchen. All food is prepared on site, and everybody has your own individual meal plan. These two doors lead out into outpatients, eating disorders, and sick chads. Then in this room we've got Dr. Dennis's office, the OT office right back. Dr. Wilson's office and two therapy, small therapy rooms. So then back down the corridor, and we've got a pool table that's very often in use. Lots of information boards and information on self-help. We've got our sort of information board, what's happened. So we've had a baking group recently, and some of the things we've been baking. So keep walking down the corridor. And you go back out through the main entrance. So, yeah, that's the main tour of the Kinver ward. So, there's more detailed videos of the different rooms on the web, further on the website. Good luck. Hope you liked Kinver.